Today we're going to be upgrading the nut on this Ibanez 8-string. Let's do it.